HydroChem PSC's three-component safety system works by combining the benefits of a proven safety program, the loss prevention system, our training program, and our revolutionary mechanical integrity program to provide HydroChem PSC workers a path to an incident-free workplace. These three programs work hand-in-hand to address the safety of our employees and clients using three different control measures. Mechanical controls with our mechanical integrity program, administrative controls using craft certification, and behavioral controls using LPS. Each control by itself would not be enough to completely mitigate safety hazards or losses. Each control measure provides inputs to the other two to create a dynamic culture that addresses safety and focuses on eliminating risks before they can occur. LPS is the premier behavior-based safety system in the industry, used by some of the largest, most profitable, and safest corporations in the world. When deciding which safety system to follow, HydroChem PSC decided it was unnecessary to reinvent the wheel, but instead go with a system that has proven to work across the world in multiple industries and helps workers be their own risk assessment experts. LPS is designed to keep workers safe by moving hazard recognition from the subconscious to the conscious mind. LPS has a unique set of tools that helps our employees proactively identify and mitigate hazards before the start of each work task and all throughout their work day. By having our employees constantly and proactively ask themselves, what could go wrong and what's the worst thing that could happen if something does go wrong, they can not only keep themselves safe, but avoid stoppages and other problems from occurring. Finally, HydroChem PSC has put the control and use of LPS in the hands of the operational employees. These are the folks who have the most experience performing these tasks and have the best knowledge of the hazards associated with each task. Operational supervisors and managers are responsible to ensure that their employees are using LPS each day and using it correctly. Mechanical integrity is designed to eliminate the risk of injury to HydroChem PSC employees through the use of engineering controls. Why have a worker near a dangerous operation when with a little bit of study, an investment on the part of HydroChem PSC, and some training on operating the equipment, we can eliminate the need for the employee to be in the danger zone altogether. Mechanical integrity was the impetus behind HydroChem PSC creating a color coding system for its hydroblasting equipment, automatic grounding systems in our vacuum trucks, and a best-in-class vapor scrubbing solution to protect our employees and the environment from VOCs. Using mechanical means and engineering safety into the equipment is the hallmark of HydroChem PSC's mechanical integrity program. Working hand-in-hand with LPS and mechanical integrity is our training and craft certification program. Training and craft certification ensures that the HydroChem PSC workforce is using LPS and the tools developed as part of our mechanical integrity program properly. Through our craft certification program, HydroChem PSC is able to offer the most structured, hands-on training in the industry that allows our employees the opportunity to learn about the procedures and the equipment they use in the field with the input of the equipment manufacturer and our team of experienced supervisors and managers. All three controls represented by LPS, mechanical integrity, and craft certification operate and coordinate with inputs from the other two. When a new tool is introduced by mechanical integrity, craft certification is updated to properly train the workforce, and the tools in LPS are updated to meet the workforce's needs. Independently, the programs are effective. By working together, they represent the best and most effective means for ensuring HydroChem PSC total worker safety.